How are you? I hope you all are doing well and staying safe at home. I am Darshana Miss from Twinkling Kids Preschool. Today I will show you how to write cursive capital P and small p. Let's get started. Today I will show you capital cursive letter P and small letter p. Okay? P for pig. See here, children. For capital cursive letter P, we have to start from top one red line. See here, touch the red line, then touch the second one blue line, go up, take a half circle and touch first one blue line like this. For small cursive letter P, we have to start from second one blue line, go up, touch one first one blue line as a slanting line. Okay, you have to write like this, then go down, touch the red line, then again go up, touch the first one blue line, take a curve, touch the second blue line and do like this. Okay, see here, we have to start from red line, touch the second one blue line, go up, touch the red line, touch first one blue line. Okay, then start from second one blue line, touch first one blue line, come down, touch the red line, go up, touch the first one blue line, take a curve, touch second line and do like this. Okay, see here, yes, we have to start from red line, touch second blue line, go up, touch red line and then again touch first one blue line like this. For small cursive P, we have to start from second one blue line. As a slanting line, we have to touch first blue line. Come down, touch the red line. Again go up, touch first one blue line. Take a curve, touch second one blue line and do like this. Okay? You have to write full page. Start from red line. Touch second one blue line, go up, touch the red line, again touch first one blue line. Start from second one blue line, touch the first one blue line as a slanting line, then touch red line, again go up, touch the blue line, take a curve, touch second one blue line. Do like this. Okay, see here, start from red line, touch second one blue line, go up, touch the red line, come down as a curve and touch first one blue line. For small cursive P, we have to start from second one blue line, touch the first one blue line as a slanting line, then touch red line. Again go up, touch the blue line, take a curve, touch second one blue line and do like this. Okay, same we have to write here. Touch the red line, touch the blue line. Okay, start from blue line, touch first one blue line, then touch the red line, go up, touch the first one blue line, come down, touch the second one blue line, do like this. Okay, our cursive capital P and small p is ready. Okay, I hope you all have understood. Thank you.